Remember your gods, thank your stars, remember who you want to, say a prayer, a silent prayer for all those who back you, and then cheer, because you deserve this. Savor the wind at energy corner, in the dying seconds to deny Germany's equalizer, and yes, these are tears of joy, these are moments to remember. India, after a gap of 41 long years, have an Olympic medal to show for their efforts. A bronze it is at Tokyo 2020.
And Raman Graham Reed, the man who has made this happen, to make the dreams come true. We have waited 41 long years, and who better and more deserving than Shri Jesh to make that final save. I mean, Shri Jesh and Manpreet have been the two pillars of this Indian men's hockey team.
Now look at the reaction of Manpreet there. He says, we've done it. Applause, would you believe it?
And Raman, you could see Coach, you could hear Coach Graham Reed saying the sacrifices made by every single member of the team, not just the playing team, but also the members of the coaching staff.
The conversion of the penalty stroke that he got, his fourth goal of Tokyo 2020. Remember, this was the goal by Simranjeet. Great run by Gurjan into the striking circle. And what a fantastic strike. Two goals in the match today by Simranjeet Singh. What a fantastic player. Three goals in the tournament for him.
And we see the stats over there. All possession 50.